dive into the mysterious world of deep sea exploration. Hey there, AI Tube family. Today we're diving into the fascinating world of deep sea exploration. You won't believe the secrets we're about to uncover. But before we get started, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment for your chance to win a shout out and a $200 Amazon gift card. The deepest parts of the ocean are still unexplored. Did you know that over 95% of the world's oceans remain unexplored? That's right. We know more about the surface of Mars than we do about the deepest parts of our own oceans. So stay tuned to find out why deep sea exploration is crucial and what mysteries await in the darkest depths. Section 1, Challenges of Deep Sea Exploration, the Titanic's discovery. In 1985, oceanographer Robert Ballard discovered the wreck of the Titanic. Over 70 years after it sank, this incredible discovery was made possible by overcoming immense challenges in deep sea exploration. Challenges include extreme water pressure, near freezing temperatures, and complete darkness. These harsh conditions make it difficult for humans and machinery to survive, let alone function. To give you an idea, the water pressure at the deepest part of the ocean is like having 50 jumbo jets piled on top of you. Not only do deep sea explorers need to contend with these obstacles, but they also need to navigate through uncharted territories. Imagine trying to find your way through a pitch black maze while carrying a heavy load on your back. That's what deep sea exploration is like, and it's a testament to the tenacity of researchers and engineers who push the boundaries of what's possible. One common misconception about deep sea exploration is that it's purely for the sake of discovery. While that's certainly a driving force, the research conducted in the deep sea has wide-ranging implications for science, industry, and the environment. So let's dive deeper and see what the depths of our oceans have to offer. Section 2, the role of AI in deep sea exploration, AI-powered underwater drones. In recent years, AI-powered underwater drones have played a pivotal role in deep sea exploration. One such drone, the Orpheus, can navigate the dark, crushing depths of the ocean autonomously. AI enables these drones to make split-second decisions based on their environment. They can identify and avoid obstacles, follow specific paths, and even adapt their missions in real time. This incredible technology allows us to explore the deep sea like never before. Imagine an AI-powered drone as a futuristic submarine piloted by a virtual captain with superhuman abilities. This captain can see in the dark, withstand extreme pressures, and make decisions at lightning speed. That's the power of AI in deep sea exploration, and it's opening up a whole new world of possibilities. But why stop at drones? AI is also revolutionizing the way we analyze the data collected from deep sea expeditions. Machine learning algorithms can comb through massive amounts of data, identifying patterns and trends that would take humans years to uncover. This enables researchers to make new discoveries and better understand the secrets hidden in the depths of our oceans. Section 3, discovering new species, the mysterious blobfish. Imagine coming face to face with a creature so strange, it looks like it's from another planet. That's exactly what happened when scientists first encountered the blobfish, a deep sea dweller with a gelatinous blob-like appearance. Deep sea exploration has led to the discovery of thousands of new species, many of which defy our understanding of life on Earth. These species have adapted to the extreme conditions, developing unique features like bioluminescence and the ability to withstand crushing pressures. Every time we explore the deep sea, we learn more about the incredible biodiversity that exists in the darkest depths of our planet. Take the anglerfish, for example. This bizarre creature uses a bioluminescent lure to attract its prey in the darkness of the deep sea. It's like a living fishing pole, casting its glowing bait into the abyss. And once an unsuspecting victim gets too close, the anglerfish strikes with its razor-sharp teeth. Did you know that many deep-sea creatures are pressure-sensitive? This means they can only survive at certain depths due to the intense water pressure. In fact, some species would literally explode if brought to the surface, like a balloon popping when it's overinflated. It's a cruel reminder that the deep sea is a realm of extremes where only the hardiest creatures can thrive. One common misconception about deep sea creatures is that they're all slow-moving and sluggish. While it's true that many deep sea species have a slower pace of life, there are also plenty of fast-moving predators and agile swimmers. For instance, the deep sea squid can jet through the water at breakneck speeds, using powerful bursts of water to propel itself. It just goes to show that the deep sea is full of surprises and more diverse than we could ever imagine. Section 4, Uncovering the Secrets of the Ocean Floor. Story: The Lost City Hydrothermal Field. In 2000, scientists discovered the Lost City Hydrothermal Field, a complex of towering carbonate structures up to 60 meters tall. This stunning find reshaped our understanding of the ocean floor and its geological processes. Deep sea exploration allows us to study the ocean floor and its ever-changing landscape. From hydrothermal vents to underwater volcanoes, the deep sea holds the keys to understanding our planet's geology. And who knows? Maybe one day we'll find an underwater city just waiting to be explored. Picture the ocean floor as a giant jigsaw puzzle, with pieces scattered across the abyss. Each time we explore the deep sea, we uncover a new piece, adding to our understanding of the bigger picture. But there's still so much more to discover, and each expedition brings us closer to completing the puzzle. A lesser-known fact about the ocean floor is that it's teeming with valuable resources. From rare minerals to oil and gas deposits, the deep sea holds untapped treasures just waiting to be harvested. However, extracting these resources presents a host of environmental and ethical challenges. As we continue to explore the ocean floor, we must balance our desire for progress with the need to protect this fragile ecosystem. Section 5, The Impact on Climate Science. The Deep Ocean's Role in Climate Change. In 2014, a team of researchers found that the deep ocean plays a significant role in regulating Earth's climate. This groundbreaking discovery was only possible through deep sea exploration. Understanding the deep ocean's role in climate science is crucial for predicting and mitigating the effects of climate change. For example, deep sea currents help regulate global temperatures by redistributing heat around the planet. It's like a giant conveyor belt, moving warm water from the equator to the poles and cold water back again. Furthermore, deep sea sediments act as a time capsule, preserving a record of Earth's climate history. By studying these sediments, scientists can reconstruct past climate events and better understand the factors that drive climate change. It's like peering into the past, giving us a glimpse of what the future might hold if we don't take action. Another fascinating aspect of deep sea exploration's impact on climate science is the role of deep sea organisms in the carbon cycle. Some deep sea creatures feed on the remains of dead organisms that sink to the ocean floor, effectively sequestering carbon and preventing it from re-entering the atmosphere. This highlights the importance of deep sea ecosystems in maintaining the delicate balance of Earth's climate. A common misconception about climate science is that it's only concerned with the atmosphere. As we've seen, the deep ocean plays a crucial role in regulating our planet's climate. Therefore, deep sea exploration is not only about discovering new species and geological features, but also about helping us better understand and address climate change. Section 6, Medical Breakthroughs from Deep Sea Organisms. The discovery of a cancer-fighting compound. In 2015, scientists discovered a cancer-fighting compound in a deep sea sponge. This remarkable find has the potential to revolutionize cancer treatment and save countless lives. Deep sea organisms have evolved unique adaptations to survive in their extreme environment. These adaptations often involve the production of novel compounds with potential medical applications. By studying these creatures, researchers can develop new treatments for a wide range of diseases, from cancer to Alzheimer's. Picture a deep sea organism as a tiny underwater pharmacy, stocked with an array of potent medicines, Each new species we discover brings with it the promise of new medical breakthroughs. And with thousands of undiscovered species still lurking in the depths, the potential for life-changing discoveries is virtually limitless. It's worth noting that deep-sea exploration is not without its ethical concerns. As we harvest the oceans for their valuable resources and medicinal compounds, we must also consider the impact on fragile deep-sea ecosystems. Striking the right balance between scientific progress and environmental stewardship is essential as we delve deeper into the mysteries of the deep sea. Section 7. Technological innovations inspired by deep sea life. The invention of a pressure-resistant camera. In 2012, engineers developed a pressure-resistant camera inspired by the unique structure of a deep sea shrimp's eye. This innovation opened up new possibilities for deep sea exploration and photography. The incredible adaptations of deep-sea creatures have inspired countless technological innovations. From underwater robotics to cutting-edge materials, the deep-sea is a treasure trove of inspiration for engineers and designers. It's like a masterclass in innovation, with nature as the ultimate teacher. One example is the development of bio-inspired materials, such as sharkskin-inspired surfaces that reduce drag and prevent bacterial growth. These materials can be used in a wide range of applications, from swimsuits to medical devices. By looking to the deep sea for inspiration, we can create technologies that are more efficient, sustainable, and versatile. However, it's important to remember that deep sea exploration and the resulting technological advancements come with a responsibility. As we learn from these incredible creatures and ecosystems, we must also strive to protect them from the impacts of human activity. After all, the deep sea is not just a source of innovation, but a precious and fragile world that deserves our respect and care. Section 8, the future of deep sea exploration. The launch of a next generation submersible. In 2021, a cutting-edge submersible was launched, capable of reaching depths never before explored by humans. This exciting development marks a new era in deep-sea exploration, opening up vast new frontiers for scientific discovery. The future of deep-sea exploration is filled with potential and promise. As technology advances, we'll be able to venture deeper and further into the abyss, uncovering new species, geological features, and resources. Who knows what incredible discoveries await us in the depths of our planet's final frontier? One exciting prospect is the development of underwater habitats and research stations. Imagine living and working on the ocean floor, conducting research and exploring the deep sea firsthand. It may sound like science fiction, but such habitats could become a reality in the not-too-distant future. At the same time, we must confront the challenges and risks associated with deep-sea exploration. As we push the boundaries of our knowledge and capabilities, we must also grapple with the ethical, environmental, and social implications of our actions. The deep-sea is a world of wonder and mystery, but also a fragile and vulnerable ecosystem that demands our care and respect. Section 9, collaborative efforts in deep-sea exploration. The International Partnership for Deep-Sea Research. In 2018, countries from around the world joined forces to create the International Partnership for Deep-Sea Research, pooling their resources and expertise to advance our understanding of the deep ocean. Deep-sea exploration is a truly global endeavor, requiring the collaboration of scientists, engineers, and policymakers from all corners of the globe. By working together, we can achieve more than any single nation or organization could accomplish alone. It's like a symphony, with each player contributing their unique talents and skills to create something beautiful and powerful. International collaborations also provide a platform for sharing knowledge and best practices in deep sea exploration. This exchange of ideas helps to drive innovation and ensure that deep-sea research is conducted in a responsible and sustainable manner. In this way, the deep-sea serves as a powerful symbol of unity, bringing people together from all walks of life in pursuit of a common goal. However, collaboration is not without its challenges. Issues of resource allocation, political tensions, and conflicting priorities can all complicate the process of international cooperation. As we move forward, it's essential to find ways of working together that prioritize the common good and the health of our shared deep sea ecosystems. Section 10, Inspiring the Next Generation, A Young Scientist's Deep Sea Dream. In a recent interview, a young scientist shared her dream of one day exploring the deep sea, inspired by the incredible discoveries of her predecessors. Deep sea exploration has the power to inspire and motivate the next generation of scientists, engineers, and conservationists. By sharing our knowledge and passion for the deep ocean, we can spark curiosity and a sense of wonder in young minds. It's like planting a seed that will one day grow into a mighty tree, reaching for the stars and changing the world. Encouraging young people to pursue careers in deep sea exploration and related fields is essential for the future of our planet. As we face unprecedented environmental challenges, we need a new generation of dedicated and innovative professionals to help us navigate the uncharted waters ahead. By investing in education and fostering a love for the deep sea, we can lay the foundation for a brighter and more sustainable future. But we must also address the barriers that prevent many young people from pursuing their dreams of deep sea exploration. From financial constraints to a lack of representation in the field, there are many obstacles that stand in the way of aspiring deep sea explorers. By breaking down these barriers and creating inclusive opportunities, we can ensure that the deep sea is explored and protected by the best and brightest minds from all backgrounds and walks of life. Section 11, The Importance of Public Engagement. A deep sea exploration documentary goes viral. In 2020, a documentary about deep sea exploration captured the hearts and minds of millions, raising awareness about the importance of protecting our planet's final frontier. Public engagement is a critical component of deep sea exploration. By sharing our discoveries and insights with the world, we can foster a sense of connection and responsibility towards our ocean's hidden depths. Think of it as a bridge connecting the world of science to the hearts and minds of people everywhere. One way to engage the public is through the use of captivating imagery and storytelling. By showcasing the beauty and mystery of the deep sea, we can inspire people to care about this largely unseen and misunderstood realm. Whether it's through documentaries, art, or social media, we must find creative ways to share the wonder of the deep sea with the world. Yet we must also confront the challenges of misinformation and sensationalism. In our quest to engage the public, it's essential to present the facts in a clear and accurate manner, without resorting to exaggeration or distortion. After all, the deep sea is fascinating enough on its own without the need for embellishment. Before we say goodbye, let's congratulate today's shout-out winner and the recipient of a $200 Amazon gift card, Gareth Griffith. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing to our channel. I hope you've enjoyed diving into the world of deep sea exploration with me today. I'd love to see you again sometime. So don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. As we continue to explore the depths of our ocean, let's remember the importance of collaboration, education, and public engagement in shaping the future of deep sea exploration. Together, we can unlock the secrets of the deep and ensure the health and sustainability of our planet's most mysterious and captivating realm. Thanks for joining us on this deep sea adventure, and until next time, keep exploring.